new caterpillar house, butterfly house. $5.98 at Walmart for the bin. There's our lid. I wish it was clear, but we put a B on there, super glued, hot glued it. And we've got a bunch of caterpillars, monarchs. They are hungry.
What kind of flowers are they?
That is milkweed.
So tell them what we had to use to make it. So you had to get milkweed so all of them can come, because this is what we got from the milkweed.
Eggs on the milkweed, that's right.
And where's the, oh, look at that insect. The insect.
Oh yeah, what's an aphid.
Yeah, all these insects fall, come in.
And that's our creation, simple idea. And we put the lid on, and they're almost big enough where they'll be going up to make their chrysalis.
Now these ones are fighting.
And then we'll let them go. Our neighbor has a new baby, and we'll let her hold some and let them go once their wings are dry.